Oh! Goodbye! Peace, man! See you in D3! Where's this guy? Where's this guy? I know he's here. Whoa! Okay. Yo, watch this play. Watch this play, though. I'm gonna keep rise this up into the sky. And now we got like a little head glitch right here. If I can get people to challenge, though, it'd be sick. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Look at it. They have no idea. They have no idea. Damn, that was so badass. Oh, no. I didn't actually think a Titan was going to lose this fight in the bubble. Yo, we actually popped off with the super. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to today's newest video. My name is Frostbolt, and I'm really excited to showcase this loadout that we are using. It is going to focus on the combat bow called Hush. So this is a very top tier bow, very creative and fun, mainly because we have the perk called Archer's Gambit. If our precision hits grant a massive draw speed bonus for a short duration. I am very lucky to be on PC with the mouse and keyboard input because I feel like thanks to that, I can take full advantage of this perk. Sorry guys, on console controller, if you don't really get to enjoy it too much. We have the accuracy masterwork and a free hand grip. Now, I have a message to Bungie. I want you guys to not stop being creative when it comes to bows. Go full-blown fun mode with these things, all right? I don't want special perks to be tied to pinnacles only or exotics only. Right now, whenever you go with a regular bow, really anything that they can present in terms of like wowness is Rampage, and a 3-stack is required to get 1 times. And other than that, they're just all basic and very simple, right? I want to see crazy things on bows, and one example that I would present that's not the best idea, and I know you guys in the comment section will probably have some really good examples to share with us, but imagine the dragonfly perk on Hush, right? But instead of an explosion, that arrow impact will scatter in multiple arrows. And imagine if someone's like nearby and they get tagged by an arrow too. If they're all weak already, they'll get cleaned up. And it'd be pretty sick, right? There's so many ideas you could present, but it's just something that I wanted to show you guys, or basically let you know, so you get an idea of what I'm thinking about when I want them to keep making bows more creative and fun for us to use inside of PvP and even PvE as well. Anyways, we're going to be pairing this Hush bow with an SMG for cleanups. Hitfire grip quick draw is nice. We're using 1k voices for fun. And I'm using Top Tree Dawnblade. We're going to be taking advantage of the Heat Rises perk on this subclass so that we can be in the air hitting some nice hitfire shots, and people do not expect it at all. It's really fun. We're taking advantage of the Charge of Light mods as well. Sometimes players are often slightly weak, and that is just enough needed for me to one tap with a Hush, so it's very nice. We have the Karstine Armlets, and that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoy watching. Let's get into it. Behind. I see this dude. Oh, I don't see this one. Help me out, buddy. Help me out. Slay this guy. Slay this guy. Okay, so they took C from us. Oh! Goodbye. Peace, man. See you in D3. Let's get some high ground. Oh, you're done. You have zone advantage. I'm gonna need some help. Got a lot of Raider pings here. Together as one. I love it. I can't see this dude. Oh, behind you. I got your back. Don't you worry. Bro, we're playing magical chairs with the zones right now. Get one zone to take another one. Radar pings my right, sir. It's always nice having the backup melee, dude. Give me the health. Give me the headshot, man. There we go. Back it up. Oh, yeah. Back that up, dude. They have a shotgun. Took care of this dude. Help me, help me. No! Your enemy has a power play. Let's pop a rip right here. Oh, there's gonna be a million of these dudes. Let's throw a grenade right here. Waiting for my health, waiting for my health. Where you going, man? Where you going? Don't you run away from me? Oh, really? Woo. I thought that was a striker. No. You're one shot. I'm coming for you. Woo. Bro. I wasn't supposed to hit that. Don't you dare me. Don't do me like that. Here we got 1,000 crutches. Oh, yeah. That's what I like to see. Throw a grenade right here. Please clean this guy. That guy dead. No one will play for that orb of life. Did you make anything? Oh, you didn't because I yoinked your kills. Sorry, mate. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them. This guy done so. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Are you trying to rush me? Yikes. I'm gonna need some help here, baby. Super one shot. Oh, you're dead. You just got one shot into the face. It doesn't seem like anybody's going to be challenging from this angle. Thought it would have been good if I'd... So many radar pings. Oh, big play, teammate. I see you. Oh, no. I didn't actually think a Titan was going to lose his fight in the bubble. Yo, we actually popped off with the super. How close was that seventh column? I was like so close. There's no way. There's no way I wasn't like super close to a seventh right there. All right, I get this map is like not the greatest for airplays, but I gotta get one. Oh, dude, never mind. I choked. I was trying to like have really good fluid movement and do some parkour here. And I just threw my grenade. I was gonna say, we gotta get some airplays here. This guy's a sniper. Should I peek? That's what he should be questioning, because you don't peek Frabo with a bow. No, he actually turned around. How did I not kill him though? I hit him with a bow. He tickled me with an SMG. But it almost seemed like he did more damage than me. Massive. Oh, these guys have no idea I was on the flank. I know there's a striker here. Let's get him. Victory well executed. Woo! Afraba. Popping off with the hush, telling his opponents to start whispering. Like, don't make too much noise. Show me you can take ground. All right, let's go. Hold the zone. We're going to try to get some high ground here. I almost didn't get that kill. I'm sorry, teammate. I'm flying for such a long time. Unfortunately, the bull was not being nice to me there. And I was struggling to get the registration. One more. Thank you for the support. All right, here in 5 seconds, we get some 1,000 crutches. Oh, I didn't think you were going to challenge again. You shouldn't have. That was not the play, my guy. Somehow this dude lived. I don't even know how that's possible. Getting this guy on my raid team. I miss. What? Dude, I messed up, man. I missed my melee and I missed a couple bull shots. I win that. Put this rip here. Watch my back. Oh, that's an auto rifle. Please. Where's this guy? Where's this guy? I know he's here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Yo, watch this play. Watch this play, though. I'm gonna keep rises up into the sky. And now we got like a little head glitch right here. If I can get people to challenge, though, it'd be sick. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Look at them. They have no idea. They have no idea. Damn, that was so badass. We're probably gonna get rushed if I'm not careful. Triple down. Oh, he's currently trying to hand cannon us right here. Oh, we're popping off. We're popping off. Nice shots, bro. I should have meleed, got my health regen, and then slayed the guys that beat with a super or something. But sometimes when you get so into using the bow or a certain weapon, you don't want to do anything else but use that weapon, you know? All right, let's kill this guy. Try to make a floaty play. That's not good. Wait, how'd you see me? Wild man. Okay, we took care of him. Well, behind us, I believe. That was a huge nade, bro. Okay, we're still alive.
Shut the enemy down.
I felt like this guy was thirsty the whole time, man. Ain't happening, brother. Thank you for the help. Thank you for the help. Oh, we got the 1K.
That's why we have fire.
We're rushing this guy. We're rushing this guy. In the corner? Damn, we got beamed. We about to peek with the auto rifle. I'm terrified. That was fun. I really enjoyed it. Going mid-map with heat rises and just kind of staying up in the sky for a really long time. Unfortunately, not enough people challenged to really show it off, but that was still cool.
Zone A captured. 2-for-1.
Big grenade.
You're in the lead.
Oh, he's one shot. Oh, you're using a mountaintop, buddy? That's not very nice of you. Take the charge of light, sure. Oh, we're tumble double teaming with bows here.
Together as one. I love it.
I didn't have a melee ready yet. That was about to be an L. players in front of us somewhere. Watch out for that wither. Oh, AFK gamer. Your teammate needs you, buddy. He joined that melee kill. I would have liked to have that for health region. Thanks for the support. This is a mercy. Just finished this match. Challenge me. Just kidding. But these guys are low key bringing it back. You guys are low key bringing it back, man. You sure you don't want to get mercy to just end the match?
I've seen enough.
There we go. Think about it. That's actually a good thing. You don't get to play against a mountain bot anymore.
I could not ask for a better victory.
Take it easy, Luna. Shout out to Off Duty Ninja for the 7-month resub. Welcome back. Shout out to Snag to the Pack for the 2-month resub. Welcome back. Thanks, guys. I need more.